Thank you. Hey, everybody. Thank you guys for being here. We're considered the source. And this is really one of our favorite places in the world to play. So this is awesome to be here, as usual. And we're kind of at the last leg of a tour. So it's exciting to be back east with all of you. And it's exciting that we have some new stuff for you. We just finished recording our next album. It's almost done. Next time we come into town, we'll have it. And this is a song that's going to be on. It's called It Is Known. Thank you guys.
We'll be right back. How about Project Object? Oh man, what a treat. That was something special. All right, if you don't know, we are considered the source from New York City. It's great to be back here at Ardmore again. Like we said, a venue so nice, we gotta say it twice. One of our places, favorite places to play, Ardmore. Truly, this place is the shiznit. All right, we've got a couple more new ones from our next album. We hope you guys like them. This album will be out very soon. This one here is called Sketches from a Blind Man.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah, thank you very much. We're considered the source from New York City. Thank you for coming out. This is week 8 of our tour, the outro. It's a strong week. It's a strong week of tour. We got one more.
Nine more.
Well, we have one more song tonight. And also one more week. Like that Bare Naked Lady song, 1 week. We have 1 week of tour left. And this is the next song we're going to do. And then we'll be hanging out back there after the show with our man Nate and his awesome art, if you want to say what's up to us. Big thanks to Project Object again. Super honored to play with those guys. Yeah. So enjoy this tune. We have a new album coming out early next year, and then we will be back. So hope to see you soon. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. If you ever come back, we'll kill ya!
Thank you guys so much. Oh man, this has been great. Very special night for us playing with Project Objects. Like we said, we'll be hanging out in the back. We've got CDs and t-shirts. Come say what's up. Thank you again for coming out.